DDP is, prior to a Nitro, doing an autograph session, doing some PR work for the organization. But obviously, Diamond Dallas Page felt it was so important with this ongoing Scott Steiner situation that he was here as the Nitro girls were rehearsing earlier today. He's keeping a watchful eye on Kimberly.
And you can't blame him. I mean, it's been become a complete unsafe work environment. And Kimberly seems to be the center of big consequences.
First appearance on Monday Nitro of a new masked wrestler by the name of Blitzkrieg, Mike.
Well, gentlemen, I think it's time to notify the air traffic controllers here in the upstate New York area at the Buffalo Airport, because everything that I have heard from my spies about Blitzkrieg is that he is an amazing
big
acrobatic wrestler.
Magazine,
and we will expound more after Conan
talks.
What?
Arriba la raza! Yo, you know them strawberry pools with the black, white, and red be talking about theft for life. But from here on out, it's all about me, Vida Loca. But more importantly than all that, Buffalo's bowdy bowdy it. Oh, yeah.
All right, Mike, finish what you were talking about.
Does he have to?
Yes.
We're talking about an amazing acrobatic wrestler in Blitzkrieg with unlimited potential. Of course, it's a huge step up to World Championship Wrestling in Rey Mysterio Jr., as opposed to wrestling on the independent circuit around the California area. So he's taking a huge step up in class. Let's see how he does against Rey Jr.
You know, it's a huge step up, but it's also a huge opportunity. What a break. Rey Mysterio Jr. has created a great reputation for himself, and victory over him is very, very impressive.
Not only that, he is showing us each and every week, not only with his ability in the ring, but as you saw walking out with that LWO shirt on, that even though he is not the biggest man in the ring, he fears nothing. He will not let anybody intimidate him, will Rey Mysterio Jr. And I think, if nothing else, that LWO shirt is a good sign as far as what he's made of. And I think we already know that. Great arm whip takeover that time. And forearm shot, Blitzkrieg back up against the ropes now. Johnny Boone, the referee in this, the opening bout on Nitro in Buffalo. Through the legs and a drop kick by Blitzkrieg.
Yeah, nice move. Got Rey. I mean, not too many guys can outspeed Rey Mysterio Jr. Ran into another one.
Look at that.
Oh, twisting corkscrew moonsault that time. Variation almost of an acai moonsault off the middle rope down to the floor, crashing into Mysterio.
And Rey didn't see it coming.
Immediately, the fans stand up and applaud that move from Blitzkrieg. And it's moves like that and that reckless abandon, those high-risk maneuvers that made Rey Mysterio Jr., many of the luchadors, such sensations in a short period of time. And I would dare say, if Blitzkrieg can continue to do things like this, we're going to be seeing a lot of him. Oh, Rey!
Maybe not!
In a powerbomb, 1-2! But he couldn't hold him down.
Great counter by Rey Mysterio Jr., blocking that in mid-move, driving him to the canvas with a powerbomb and getting the near fall.
Look at Rey, wobbly, getting up to his feet here. Well, as we said, fans, we're going to continue the tournament to crown new World Tag Team Champions. It's a double elimination tournament, and we'll have another match tonight. Look at that. Split-legged moonsault at the top. 1-2. Could not hold him down. And this one coming up tonight should be a great one with Brian Adams and Horace of NWO Black and White against Kurt Hennig and Barry Windham. That's all still to come tonight. And Hall and Nash against Flair and Mongo later on, heading toward Super Brawl. Rey fires up on Blitzkrieg with a forearm shot. That's phenomenal balance here. Back body drop, Blitzkrieg. Look how light on his feet he is, Mike.
Just amazing. Up and over off the top with a springboard. Mysterio able to avoid him, but then Blitzkrieg connects with the Tilt-A-Whirl backbreaker.
Hey, this guy be throwing Rey off. It's like watching an image of himself wrestling himself. This guy's moved just as good as Mysterio.
Somersault, backflip, cover, 1-2, only got a 2 count.
Boy, can he put those moves together. Standing moonsault for a 2 count that time.
Blitzkrieg has made a most impressive debut, to say the least here.
Going
in against a man with the ability, the notoriety of a Rey Mysterio Jr. We talked about Rey with an LWO shirt. Not be intimidated. Blitzkrieg not intimidated of Rey Mysterio Jr. in the least as well. Into the ropes.
Oh, he hit the pole!
That could change the complexion of this matchup.
Could change the shape of his body.
I think it might.
Tony, you make a great point when you think of the credentials that Rey Mysterio Jr. brings to the ring. Former WCW World Cruiserweight Champion, involved in so many high-profile matchups against this youngster in his Nitro debut, Blitzkrieg.
Let's not forget that on the horizon for this young man, Rey Mysterio Jr., putting his mask on the line against the hair of Miss Elizabeth in a tag team match at Super Brawl, we could be seeing the last moments of Rey Jr. with a mask on. He dropkicked Blitzkrieg in the gut on the way down from the top of the ring post. How about that?
Blitzkrieg went for the plancha, that flying cross body block off the top, and Rey Mysterio Jr. was prepared. He answered with the dropkick.
Blitzkrieg into the safety rail now. Rey Mysterio and Conan against the duo of Luger and Kevin Nash, with the hair of Miss Elizabeth put up. And it, if you'll recall when it happened, she did not really go for it at first, but she had a lot of confidence in her man in the Wolfpack, and therefore her hair is going to be put on the line, and Rey's mask on the line as well. On the 21st, 15 leg drop, using the top rope as a springboard, and a great maneuver. Blitzkrieg looks like he's out. Cover, one, two,
no!
I don't know how he got out of that, but eat your heart out, Houdini.
Amazing recovery, at least to get the left shoulder up that time by Blitzkrieg. And now Rey Jr. What's he going to try now? Well, he put him up on the top.
You never know. You talk about how the luchador style, especially the smaller guys, the reckless abandonment. Reckless abandonment is fine, but you can only get away with it so long before you can't walk anymore.
The superplex hitting very hard. Buckman rolls over for the cover, and Blitzkrieg got the feet going, the legs going upward, enabling the kick out that time. Rey, and not a bad lateral press that time, but good not hook the legs firmly.
Hey, one advantage these small guys have is they can get those arms up and through between the bodies, squirm out of predicaments where big guys basically held back by their own size. So it's interesting to watch them get out of these tight holds like this.
Brings up an interesting point, obviously, size differential. Never more apparent than what's going to go down at Super Bowl with Big Sexy and Luger. Here's a cover and a sunset flip and a two. Big Sexy and Luger against Rey Jr. and Conan. Obviously, the size favors the Wolfpack. But will that stop the determination, the heart of a Rey Jr. and Conan?
Plus the speed and the endurance and the science.
And the size of Rey Mysterio Jr.'s heart when he's putting his mask on the line.
Absolutely. I think we've seen his heart before, Mike. But I even think you can multiply that by four, maybe five, when he has his heritage on the line.
Interesting to note that Rey Mysterio Jr. has attempted to ground Blitzkrieg in this match. So often we've seen cruiserweight matchups where Mysterio's opponents try and keep him from those high-risk moves. But Rey Jr. has turned the tables on this youngster.
Back up now. Here comes Blitzkrieg firing back. Maybe getting a second win here. He ducked a lariat. Blitzkrieg runs in. And a triple backbreaker from Rey Jr. A move applied on him about 5 minutes ago. One, two. Blitzkrieg did not stay down. Boy, this has been a very competitive matchup. And I think we're going to be seeing a lot more of Blitzkrieg in WCW, win or lose this matchup. How about that? What balance?
Talk about a combination. He just walked right up Rey Mysterio Jr., came around and just nailed him again. Here's a guy beating Rey at his own game.
That's a good point. Not many have. Rey holds on. Head scissor takeover. Once again, it's the balance. Thinking one move ahead by Rey Jr. And now the Bronco Buster. Not the biggest, but he knows how to use what weight he has. Forcing now, using the bottom turnbuckle on the back of the head of Blitzkrieg. One simple move is all that took, just to sweep the legs out from Rey, and you see the effect, fans.
Yeah, 1 second delay, and you're in trouble.
All right, Blitzkrieg's gonna walk the top now. What's he gonna try? My goodness!
Sky twisting. Moonsault off the top, and all he hit was canvas.
I tell you, it didn't matter what he hit. That was spectacular. And fortunately for Rey, he had moved out of the way.
I tell you, it'd be safer for these guys to go over the falls in a barrel.
You may be right. Oh, my goodness. One, two, three.
Frankensteiner out of the corner. Rey Mysterio Jr. wins a terrific competitive matchup. What a way to open up Nitro.